Right now to a shocking death at a ski resort, a 17-year-old boy dying on New Year's Day, falling from a ski lift in Pennsylvania. It's one of the multiple deadly incidents there in the past year. Whit Johnson is on the slopes in New Jersey with more. Good morning, Whit.
Michael, good morning to you. It is still unclear what led to that teenager's deadly fall, but this happened right as the ski season is about to launch into high gear. Take a look from our drone up above. These types of accidents are incredibly rare, but with the lifts so high off the ground, if something does go wrong, it can be devastating.
This morning, police investigating a deadly plummet at this Poconos resort and whether a problem with the seat bar could have played a role in the death of 17-year-old Connor Golembiewski, the teen falling from his chairlift New Year's Day, dropping 37 feet to the ground. The Blue Mountain Ski Resort calling the accident tragic, telling ABC News immediately after the incident, the lift was inspected and found to be in good operating order with no mechanical defects. The National Ski Areas Association says it's safer to ride a ski lift than an elevator.
The typical cause of a fall from a chairlift is human error.
Golembiewski's death is the third fatality at that same resort in just over a year. The other two deaths caused by ski and snowboard accidents. As authorities investigate what caused the high school hockey player to fall, video surfacing of another heart-stopping scare on the slopes, this in Whitefish, Montana. More than 140 skiers evacuated, some dangling 100 feet off the ground amid whipping winds and blinding snow as they awaited rescue from this broken-down chairlift.
Many of the ski resorts like this one here in New Jersey have signs with safety tips posted before you get on the lift. Once you get here, make sure you pull down the safety bar. If you have a backpack, put it on your lap. And finally, if you drop something, don't make the mistake of so many. Don't try to reach for it. Wait till you get to the top. Contact Ski Patrol. They can help you track down those items. Guys?
All good suggestions there. Yeah. All right. Thank you so much.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.